Hello. This is my first practice since waking up, and this is my little box that I rest my foot on.
Isn't it a speaker?
This?
Yeah.
The box?
Yeah.
How is it a speaker?
I thought that's what it was. Ow.
No, this is not a speaker.
Okay.
It's a box of some kind.
Okay. You're a box of some kind.
I'm knocking the guitar into everything.
Mm-hmm.
This is very bad.
Meh.
Something I was trying to work out last night was just starting with this. You know that progression? I was going to do that over and over again. That's one way to practice. And the other way is to go through this chart and go through all the chords on the chart, which is time-consuming. anyway, and that I also wanted... So if I'm doing the... Do that. I'm a little bit close to the table. I also want to practice getting this right. And I'm not sure if I should start with this. I think this is a more advanced practice, actually. I don't know if I have too much coffee in me. I think I'm just going to do what I usually do. This is a really scattered video.
Mm-hmm.
Like, it starts off with me knocking the guitar into everything and you yelling at me that I'm a Satanist.
No, that did not happen. Today. Still recording. Yes, I think so. But my hair. My mom is right. I need a haircut. No!
You must not get a haircut, small boy.
You must not. It's that bad.
Okay. Captain Beefheart article. I don't know. It was like quotes from him. It was like a letter he gave to some guitarist he was hiring.
Mm-hmm.
And he was saying like how the guitar, the amp, like released demonic spirits or something.
Yeah, Captain Beefheart is crazy.
Yeah, but I kind of understood what he was saying because it seems like every time I turn on the guitar, it sounds different and I haven't changed anything.
Okay.
If I was like in a mental hospital and they were like, oh, poor, like every so often they throw you a bone and try to give you something that makes it less awful in there.
Yeah.
So if they like gave me a guitar, how much of all of this I would remember or like would be able to do without the chart? And I don't know.
You will be able to do like it all later.
Like no, well, I don't know. Well, I just, what happened is I just forgot that I knew C minor really well. And I'm doing C minor right now and I know it very, very well. And it's been part of my routine for a while. And I looked at the chart and I saw C minor and I said, I already know this. Why did I not remember it? Is that how it starts?
What?
The song?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I would like to seize you. Yes, that was what I was doing. Okay.
Okay.
I scared myself for a second.
Yes, it's terrifying.
Just make sure everything's turned down there except for the volume.
Normal gain? That's volume, right?
The one on the far left is volume. The only one that should be up.
Yeah, and everything else is down. And bright is pushed in.
Oh, well, try unpush bright. I wonder what that does. I don't see a difference.
Okay.
I need to find... I really don't want to fight with B major right now. I just woke up. Like an hour ago.
You woke up like 3 hours ago.
I don't know. I just don't want to fight with B major right now. Skips.
Yeah, well, you're suffering from go fuck yourself withdrawal.
Yes. Thank you. color coding around. Just wailing from being.
In an awesome display of overkill, I'm going to fire a mini nuke at these guys.
Very good. That my guitar sounds different from day to day?
No.
So, I don't know.
Ha! Mushroom cloud you.
Yes, we're still recording. And
sorry, I didn't mean to be all like bitchy to you.
No. It's just I don't know if I'm delusional or.
I don't think you're delusional, but I haven't noticed it.
Okay.
But I've been paying less attention to it than you two, right?
Yeah. Getting a little bit too confident.
Oh. You, Centaur.
Sorry. I'm getting a little tired of practicing, and I just want to have a third cup of coffee, to be honest. So I'm going to go through this really fast and then stop. I'm not ready for this. I need to calm down and take a Klarna and have a coffee or something, because.
So you need to get less anxious and then get more anxious.
I need both. I'm not awake enough, but I'm also too anxious. So I need coffee and clonazepam. And that's really weird anyways. So, this practice has been cut short.
Oh.
Finn.
Very good.